A new poll by Bloomberg shows Vice President Lenny Robredo is the top pick of investors to steer the Philippine economy towards recovery from the pandemic. 28 investors and analysts gave Robredo the highest score of 106, followed by Senator Panfilo Lacson with 91. Manila Mayor Isko Moreno came in third with 81 points, while presidential survey frontrunner Bongbong Marcos was at fourth with 46. Senator Manny Pacquiao was at the bottom with 44 points. Respondents were asked to rank the candidates on a scale of 5 to 1, with 5 as the top score. Analysts earlier said the Philippine economy will likely underperform under a Marcos presidency. The son of the late dictator is also seen as less market-friendly than Robredo.